The man has come around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky.
WWE Universe always in full force behind Becky Lynch. She has got the fire in her heart and her blood is always boiling. Became the first women's double champion when she beat Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania. And every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man. She calls herself the EST.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee,
Bianca's been exceptional her entire life. She earned all SEC and All-American honors in track and field at the University of Tennessee. And if you just ask her, she'll tell you why she's better than everybody else.
You got eyes, Byron, you understand.
Freak in the weight room, a beast in the ring. Bianca Belair can do it all. And she's got a lethal hair whip. Never one lacking confidence, Bianca Belair looks poised and ready to compete tonight. And across the ring, you've got Becky Lynch, a superstar who knows all about scratching and clawing to make her way to the top of the women's division and WWE.
The never say die, never back down attitude of Becky Lynch may rub some the wrong way, but it's been an integral to her success in and out of the ring.
I'm sitting right here, Cole. I'm one of those people you're referring to.
Becky Lynch going for it.
And here's Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch going for it.
And here's Becky Lynch.
There's the crucifix, nicely done. Becky Lynch is the very picture of proving the doubters wrong, of not letting disadvantages bring you down or defying the odds. She will take on all comers and all challengers, never backing down from a fight. In fact, she said it herself. She likes to get punched.
Well, I always assumed she had a few screws loose, but you just confirmed it, Saxton.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT.
Now, Corey, I wouldn't necessarily say Becky Lynch has a few screws loose, but her decision-making can be a bit impulsive at times. Call it her Irish temper, call it straight fire, but even Becky herself would admit that she doesn't always make what people would call the most rational decision.
I think to understand Becky Lynch's decision-making, you have to understand the road she's traveled. For so many years, Becky felt like an afterthought, like it was a long shot for her to even be in the championship picture. And when she finally embraced her inner confidence, finally embraced being the man, she promised herself she would never let things like odds or the idea that she's at a disadvantage drive her again. She'll never approach a situation like she's coming from behind, always from ahead. Becky Lynch, set up the...
That offense really hitting her hard. She needs to turn the tide here. She's got the shoulders down.
Can't hear a fight, not lay down.
Ladies and gentlemen, by now I'm sure you've heard Bianca Belair describe herself as the EST of NXT. Corey, what exactly does that mean?
I'll break it down for you, Michael Cole. It simply means that Bianca Belair is the strongest, the fastest, the smartest, and the badest around.
Big time clothesline. Good grief.
Shoulders down.
Very curious move to go for a pitfall at this point.
Becky's as beautiful as an Irish landscape and as tough as an Irish steak.
To stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including
nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarmor! It's gotta be over.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No,
she's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
The first DDT.
Plan perfectly.
Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch. She could be out of this match.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Jack
face first. It's over.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she stitch it in?
Oh, right to the gut.
Going for the cover.
Another kick out.
Out of the world.
Unreal.
is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Oh man, Becky is just mantling that arm.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
And she's back in the ring now.
Here in the WWE.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match